about what was the most surprising part of this role that really attracted you to it?
Surprising.
Yeah.
I think the whole thing was surprising because I was not playing so much a period, kind of time. It was set up in the 60s, and the strength of the character, that where he comes from, his background, and what he does actually in the film, in a story, that was it.
Yeah. And what was it like working side by side with this amazing actress, Rachel, here?
It was more than lovely. Yeah. It was wonderful, generous, beautiful, and just great.
Amazing. Well, yeah. I'm going to let you go talk to everyone else. So
okay,
thank you so much.
Thank you.